Good morning, Bootcamp people. It is Thursday morning and we are almost out of lockdown. And when I say almost out of lockdown, I'm allowed to do 1 hour of exercise. I'm allowed to do 2 hours of exercise outside. So rather than me work out at home, I'm going to work out outside. I thought I'd come back. I thought I'd check out the old space, give you guys a little reminder of where you guys need to be. Where you guys need to be tomorrow. Yeah, Magpie joining us this morning. What are we going to do? Let's start rolling our shoulders. Roll our shoulders the other way. A little bit of backstroke. So the equipment you need today is you need a mat and you need a pair of boxing gloves. That's all you need. A little bit of swinging across the chest. Good morning, Caroline. Good morning, Shana. One up, one down. Good morning, Magpie. Very close, Magpie. There's a lot of chips up there. There's a lot of broken glass. And yeah, I'm going to have to do some cleaning up before we come back here next week. What are we going to do to warm up? We're going to grab our boxing gloves. We're going to put those on pretty much straight away. We're going to go 20 seconds worth of high knees, 20 seconds worth of boots to glutes, 20 seconds worth of forward punches, 20 seconds worth of side punches. We're going to go high knees. Alternating high knees for 20 seconds. We've got our boxing gloves on. Gloves are up. We can still go high knees here. Straight onto boots to glutes, kicking back. We got forward punches. Continue forward punches. We're going straight onto side punches. Twist around. Straight back to high knees. We've got four rounds through this. Four exercises, four rounds. Straight onto boots to glutes, kicking back. And forward punching. Nice long arm extensions. And side punching. Back to high knees. Round number three. And boots to glutes, kicking back. Forward punching. Side punching. Last round. Boots to glutes. Forward punching, punching forward. And side punching. Take a mini break, take your gloves off, come on down to your mat. We've got sit-ups. 10 sit-ups. All the way up, all the way down is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, number 9, and number 10. 10 sit-ups. Let's grab your boxing gloves again. Let's come back down onto the mat for 10 more sit-ups. As we sit up, we're going to punch. 1, 2, punch. I don't mind if it's your left and then your right, or if it's your right and then your left. We've got a sit up and a 1, 2 punch. Sit up, 1, 2, straight out in front of you. We've got 10 of these. 10 sit-ups, 1, 2 punch. How did you go? So another exercise we've been doing a little bit these lately has been 4-point kneeling. Let's do 4-point kneeling. Grab your gloves, keep your gloves on. Stepping down with the left leg and down with the right. I want to keep your hands up here, boxing, yeah? Straight onto the other leg, step down, and up with the right leg. Push-ups. 20 push-ups, as we did on Tuesday. Everyone is on their toes. I'm keeping my gloves on. It's up to you if you want to do that. 20 push-ups, everyone's on their toes. Twenty push-ups on your toes. How did you go? Grab yourself a drink. I'm back. And we're going to do that one more time. 4-point kneeling, gloves up. Yeah? 10 on the left, 10 on the right. Gloves are up. The gloves stay up. And down with the right. Mosquitoes. Thank you. lots of mosquitoes out here. Just letting you know. 20 push-ups. This time everyone's on their knees. The reason why we're doing it on our knees this time, even if you can do them on your toes, I want you to take them deeper. And you can take them deeper easily on your knees. Everyone's on their knees. Straight line between your shoulders and your knees. Drop your chest down between your hands. 20. There goes my drink. Let's go sit-ups with that 1-2 punch, shall we? Sit-ups with a 1-2 punch. We've got 10 of them. Ten sit-ups, 1-2 punch. Let's go sit-ups with a 1-2 punch, but this time, high. Yeah? As you come up, hands go up, punch up towards the ceiling. 10 sit-ups, 1-2 punch each time. Sit up, 1-2, back down. Sit up. We're going to come up for reverse lunges. Now you're going to leave that there. Reverse lunges. Where have we got? We got 10 on one leg, 10 on the left, and then reverse lunges, 10 on the right. I've still got my gloves on. Gloves are up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. 10 on the right.
20 forward punches. So I want to do 10 push-ups. I want to alternate between our toes and our knees. Yeah, first push-up on your knees, second push-up on your toes. Third push-up, back to your knees. Yeah, I want to change over each time. We're starting on our knees for the push-ups. One push-up on your knees. Nice and deep. Come up to your toes. Take that push up as deep as you can. Back to your knees. This is number 3. Up to your toes for 4. Knees for 5. Up to your toes is 6. Knees. Toes. Last one on your knees. One more on your toes. Let's go forward punches. Let's go forward lunges. 10 on one leg, 10 on the other. My gloves are up. Other leg. Side punches for 20. Yeah? Seven. Big twist. That gives us the second round of our push-ups, knees and toes. Number 1 on your knees, number 2 on your toes. On your knees, take that push-up nice and deep. On your toes, take it as deep as you can. Alternate between the two. So I don't expect that your toe push-ups are as deep as your knee push-ups, but the idea is we're trying to get there. Let's do all of that again. Reverse lunges, 10 on one leg and 10 on the other. Gloves are up. Other leg. Twenty forward punches. All right. So we're not going back to push-ups, we're back to sit-ups. And we're going to sit up with a 1-2 punch in front of us. And then we're going to sit up with a 1-2 punch above us. We've got 10 sit-ups, 5 with 1-2 in front, 5 with 1-2 above. You'll get it. You'll stay with me. Sit up, punching forward, yeah? Sit up, punching high. 2. Forward. High, forward, and high, forward, and high. One more of each, and high. Did that make sense? Did you get forward and high push-ups, sit-ups, punching, done? Let's go forward lunges. Ten on the left, ten on the right, my gloves are up, make sure yours are too. Other leg. We've got our side punching. 20 side punches, big twist with the side punches. And we have a second round of our sit-ups, forward punches, sit-ups, high punches. Forward punch, high punch. More of each, forward and high. Excellent. Grab yourself a drink, take your gloves off for a moment. So hopefully we're back here next week. I think we will be allowed 2 people training with me. We'll stick to online stuff as well. So 2 people. I'll need 2 people on Thursday next week to hang out with me here at Double E Gun. Let's grab those gloves back on. We've got some more reverse lunges and some more punching to do. Gloves are up for our reverse lunge. Once we lunge back and we step back into that lunge position, yeah, I want a 1-2 punch. Let me show you what it looks like. Gloves are up, lunge back, 1-2 punch, step forward. We've got 10. Stepping back with the left leg, 10 stepping back with the right leg. I don't mind which punch starts, which goes forward first. Keep your balance. Don't let that knee touch the ground. Step back. 1-2. Step up is 1-2. Change legs, stepping back, 1-2-1. Make sure you get your balance before you punch. 10. How did you go with forward punching and lunging at the same time? Let's come down for 10 sit-ups. No punches, just 10 straight sit-ups. Five, 10. Let's go forward lunges. Forward lunges. Forward lunges and forward punches. Gloves are up. Stepping forward. One, two, and come back. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. Ten forward lunges with punches. That was 10 on each leg. We've got 10 sit-ups, no punching. Grab yourself a drink. So I'm going to do all that again. Reverse lunges and punches. And forward lunges and punches. We're going to do some sit-ups in between, yeah? I want to do side punches. So when I wrote today's boot camp, I planned on doing that at home. And for some reason this morning I went, hey, let's go to the park. Hopefully I don't fall off the stairs here. That's what I'm trying to say. So what we're going to do, gloves are up. Yeah, we've got our reverse lunge. Once we've got balance, we're side punching and back up. If you prefer just to do forward punching, I'm okay with that. Otherwise, I want a big side twist. We've got 10 on one leg, we've got 10 on the other. Yeah, then we go forward lunges. So yeah, it's really 40 lunges. And it's, let's just get on with it. Step back. Side punch. One, two, three, four, Other leg. Get your balance first. How did you go with balancing and side punching? Let's come on down for 10 sit-ups. These are normal sit-ups, no punching at all. Forward lunges, side punching. Are you side punching or are you forward punching? I don't mind which. Coming up. Stepping forward, once you're in that lunge, then we punch. Make sure you have your balance first. Which leg am I going forward first with? I'm going forward with my right. Side punch. One. Two. Big twists. Three. Magpie's back. Four. In. Other leg, stepping forward. Side punching and forward lunges. I'm confused. Sit-ups, 10, no punching.
Grab yourself a drink. Hey, we got time for our last round. We're back to 4-point kneeling, yeah? These are a little bit easier than lunges, are they? Yeah, they are. Gloves are on. So, we are not punching, but I still want to keep my gloves on because it's a boxing session after all. We're going to do 4-point kneeling. We're going 10 on the left, we're going 10 on the right, but we're going 20 push-ups at the same time. Let me show you what I mean. Stepping back with the left, stepping back with the right. From here, we're going to drop down to a push-up. Power push-up up, up with the left, up with the right. Are you with me? Gloves or not, it's a power push-up from your knees. We've got 10 on one side, 10 on the other. Left, down, push-up. Here's one. Straight back down and push-up. Two. I think it's the number 8, yeah? 8. I'm calling it 8. 2 more. One more on. Morning.
Have a secret life.
We're kind of back. Other leg. This is number 8. Are we there? It says I'm still. All right, we're still there. I got 2 more. Have you finished? Are we back? We're back. I got 2 more. If you finish yours, grab yourself a drink, take a break. One more. Here we go. All right. Now I don't know what time it is. Hey! We got sit-ups. We got sit-ups and side punching. Let's do 20 sit-ups and side punching. Yeah, we're still there. We're still on. All right. So it's the sit-up, and instead of forward or up, we're side punching. Back down. Sit up, side. Here's one. We got 20 of these. Two. Big twists. I'm gonna get rid of my mat. And we got one final exercise out here. I've still got my gloves on. We're gonna go 20. I don't have my time. Yeah, we got time. This is about getting a push-up done while our heart rate is racing. And that only means one other thing other than burpees. No, that means burpees. Burpees with a push-up. Down, out, push-up, jump in, jump up. We've got 20 of them to do. Push-up with every burpee. Have I got enough space here? We're about to find out. Down, out, push-up, jump in, jump up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. It's 20, remember? That's 10 more. 10. Push up. In. Two. Five to go. Two. Three.
4.
How deep were your push-ups with those burpees?
Let's bring your hands out in front, bring your hands nice and wide. Chest stretching. There were some deep push-ups there. A little bit of ballistic stretching. You want to do this today, you want to do this later today. You want to do this tonight. Roll your shoulders. Morning.
How are you doing,
right? Very good.
Good.
And back stretch on the other side. Oh, I want to do some leg stretching there. There were lots of lunges. Grab hold of one leg up at the back. Bring your knees together and push your hips forward. So I don't know where I'm going to be on Saturday, but the Saturday edition of Bootcamp will be live at 6 a.m. It's the end of lockdown, which means I get to shave. And we get to hang out here at Double E Gun Reserve. Give you when? Tuesday morning. We'll see if we can get the boys back. Stay safe. I won't let you down.